So this is the final image of the mandala that we had, and we sketched it with pencil and then drew with marker tip pen, and this is what we have. We have erased off extra pencil marks, and this is what we get. And then we can paint the remaining stuff of mandala that is there, and we can still have both the images. All right then. Thank you very much for coming to Craftwise Art.